The end. It's good. Put that on there.
Hendro's traffic. Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is taxi runway 10 Hendro Roads. Now for the run up.
What? Going through all those.
Yep. All right, seatbelts on. Flight controls free and clear. They are. Avionics. All right. All right, here we go.
Good.
Almost. Got 2,000 RPMs. Left mag.
What?
Left mag. Right mag. Vacuum is good. Carburetor heat. Good. Idle. The engine is running nice and smooth. You ready?
Go.
Here we go.
You?
I'm ready. Traffic. Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is departing runway 10 Hendro Roads. Compass, we are good.
Head look left.
I know. We have airspeed. Go.
Control traffic, 516 Kilo Mike, taxiing runway 10 Hampton Roads.
Why is it so bouncy?
It's a little windy up here.
I'm nervous. I'm nervous, Dad.
You're fine.
I don't like it.
Hendro's traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is turning crosswind, runway 10.
I'm nervous.
Yeah, you see it?
Huh?
You see it?
What?
The Cessna, the jet.
I'm nervous.
Zero's traffic, okay. Cessna. Alright. Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is turning downwind runway 10.
What are you doing?
Downwind. And then we'll head west.
Huh? What are you doing?
Trimming it up. Inverse traffic, inverse traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskeys, departing the pattern to the west, Hampton Roads.
Traffic citation 516 Kilo Mike, taking active runway 10, departure to the south on 180 heading up to 3000 Hampton Road. Traffic citation 516 Kilo Mike, departing runway 10. Southerly head.
What's that beeping? Turning.
Going downwind, so pretty much turning a heading of 160. Emporia traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is on a downwind runway 34. Emporia traffic. traffic. Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is turning base, runway 34. Emporia traffic. There's a fire over there, a house over there. There's ambulances and fire trucks.
Yeah, I see.
Emporia traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is turning final on way 34, full stop. Emporia traffic. Unless it's a training. It might be a training. Oh, it's a training.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. It might be that too.
Yeah. Emporia traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is cleared runway 34. Did you want to stop?
Yes.
Okay.
If you can.
We can.
You good?
Yep. Emporia traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is taxiing runway 34. Emporia traffic. It's a crop duster.
Which one they?
All those nozzles underneath, that dust crops.
And why is it on a helicopter?
It might be easier for them to crop dust on a helicopter than an aircraft. It might be, you know, I don't know. See, that's Route 58 right there.
What, right?
That road, road right there?
Yeah.
Yep. It passes right, it goes past the airport.
What airport? This?
Yep. And you can pick up, after you pass Emporia, you can pick up 95 north or south, if you want to. It all depends on where you want to go. Emporia traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is departing on runway 34, Emporia traffic. Not yet, we're almost ready. Check our heading what compass. So we have our heading is 3334. Right here, 3334. Make sure those almost equal or actually equal. There you go. Alright, you ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
You?
I'm ready. Okay, we have our airspeeds alive. Here we go. Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is turning crosswind my way 34 for your traffic. Emporia traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is turning downwind runway 34 for your traffic. Traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is departing the pattern to the east. Emporia traffic, have a good day.
Drive on north, that's a 292 kilo foxtrot turning a right crosswind runway 05.
Capital traffic, ATV to run, turning into right downwind for runway 10. Capital.
Capital traffic, Baron, turning right downwind runway 10. Are you almost a beam to field traffic?
Traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey, it's almost halfway, almost approaching runway 10 at the end, at the beginning of the field. I'm almost parallel with the Cessna's landing. I'm at 1,100 feet.
Okay, I think I see. I'm slowing down and falling behind you.
Perfect.
Okay, ATV, November is on the downwind end of runway, beginning of runway 10.
Paul.
Capital traffic, ATV November, turning please for runway 10, capital.
Capital traffic, Baron, still behind the Cherokee, turning base 10.
Emperor traffic, Cessna 366 Victor, rolling clear 10 on Charlie Hampton Roads.
Emperor traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskeys. On a 2 mile 45 runway 10, head to roads.
Capital traffic, ATV, November, turning final for runway 10, please step up the road.
Traffic, Baron, turning right base, runway 10 behind the Cherokee, Anderson.
Andrews traffic, Cessna 6736 Whiskey is downwind runway 10. Have both planes in sight, and roads.
Traffic, Baron, you're on it, 5 over 10 of the 2 miles.
Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is turning base, right base, runway 10, head to roads.
Capital traffic, ATV November, runway 10, clear, capital.
Capital traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey, turning final away, 10, full stop. We're on a long 2 mile final, at roads.
I have a Baron clear of 10, I don't know.
traffic not available.
Well, at least center line, that's good.
What?
We hit the center line, that's good. Cherokee 6736 Whiskey is clear, Wellington 10, head to roads. Traffic, Cherokee 6736 Whiskey's crossing runway 220 Hampton Roads.
Dead. To your left. Button.